Foundation have been supporting us for many years, and they've been joining our classes doing multi-skills sessions with PE. They join us for after school club and summer scheme.
They support PE throughout the day, and they support children taking them to the Portway Centre, which is a fully accessible sports centre. They also support our after school clubs, so it gives a wider access for children to fully access the whole of the curriculum. With a team of staff that understand children with disabilities, so they've got that sports background and that PE background, but they understand the different needs of children, so they'll adapt activities so children can be fully immersed themselves into it. And it also gives the staff confidence to carry out those skills when the Albion Foundation aren't here, so it's a sustainable approach that we can carry on throughout the week.
It's amazing the reaction of the children when the coaches come into the orchard. They absolutely love the team, they really do. They've got excellent relationships with the children, and they've boosted their confidence, their ability to move around the school, the equipment that they're using during the sessions, it's boosting their confidence, and yeah, it's just brilliant.
The children love the coaches coming in, they recognise the outfits and they see them, they get very excited.
We've got a great relationship with Paul Glover and the team. They're an absolute asset to West Bromwich Albion, and they've really, really helped us here, and helped the staff confidence as well in delivering PE, so it's been an all-round success, and we'd like to say thank you.